From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Work.
Yeah.
should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Gotcha! No one is your nice guy!
Hey!
impressive.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Had a good rest. Should be able to make some good time today.
Hey there. Thanks.
See you next time.
Oh, crap. They're out.
Can't let him see this.
He'd be crushed.
open road. Lord Ravus Nox Floray was recently appointed Imperial High Commander. However, due to grievous wounds sustained in the Citadel, he has been recalled to Niflheim for treatment. Citizens are assured he will resume peacekeeping efforts in Lucis once recovered.
In the wake of Lady Lunafreya's passing, thousands have flocked to Fenris Sala Manor in Tenebrae to pay their respects. Pilgrims have spared no expense, traveling from afar by boat and train. Many expected a eulogy courtesy of Lord Ravus, Lady Lunafreya's brother and last of the Oracle's line. But Lord Ravus has avoided the view of the public eye since the bloodshed at the signing ceremony, causing many to worry about his well-being.
You dream of driving the...
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You feeling all right? So, what do you want to know? Take a look at the menu. Hold on, just a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
How about it? Knock 'em dead. Don't work too hard.
Not enough hours in the day.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Ugh. What is it now?
If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my need. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Finally made it.
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting. want to. Not my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags? Huh. How's the road been treating you?
Not. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting.
Is on.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Alright, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Let's go!
Yep.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh. There must be some kind of toxin.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Knocked. Overhead.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Ready for this?
Watch yourself,
Knocked.
I know. Alas, counter.
Here we are.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Ready for a fight.
Try this on for size!
I'm impressed!
Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Oh.
That's right.
Sounds good.
The odds are against us.
It's not gonna stop us.
Hey! Hey!
That's causing me alive.
Sorry!
Here goes nothing! Watch this!
Hey! Now! Coming up! Nice work! What's the best way to hurt these things?
Not sudden. Knocked. Could you look into this?
Onward.
Yep.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Remember, just think of us.
Easy as they come.
Get out! Engage!
My pleasure.
Knocked!
Don't miss!
We're on the same page.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Oh?
Yeah.
Out comes supper.
Huh.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Let's call it a day.
Welcome. Nice work out there. What's on your minds? Suppose I know the area pretty well. Are you willing to do our dirty work? Go get 'em. I'm ready to take your order. Okay.
Look out, stomach.
We'll see you around.
Then I'll get something to drink.
Maldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must stand together to protect one another.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Hey, is.
Hey.